thank you for watching The Famous Mommy. This is update number 2 on I lost some of my milk supply. What next? What do I do? Let me tell you what I did almost overnight to be able to get my milk supply back up. I religiously took this for 24 hours. That was 3 times a day, 1 before bed, in order to get my milk supply back up. It's a postnatal multivitamin that also has lactation support. I also ate a yogurt with raw oatmeal, organic oats mixed within it, and I ate that right before bed, along with 3 big things of water. So you have to hydrate to make sure you can get your milk supply back up. I also sat on the pump for an hour before bed, and I went in 15-minute increments. I did 15 minutes of pumping, took a 15-minute break, 15 minutes of pumping, took a 15-minute break for about an hour. I woke up the next morning today, and my morning pump is almost exactly where it was before I lost some of my milk supply from when I went under anesthesia. I really hope this helps mommies and families out there, that not to worry if your little bit of milk supply dwindles a bit. I mean, mine was a big drop. It was a full 2 ounces per bottle. Now I'm back up to 6 ounces per bottle per pump, which is great. So now I'm making 24 ounces of milk just from pumping, and she gets the rest of the milk that she breastfeeds on all day. I am so excited to share this news with you that I was able to get this back up, because for 2 full days, she went with less milk, which was okay because we supplemented with food and cereals and other things, vegetables, all those things. But still, I was really worried. I want her to get at least the 18 to 24 ounces of milk they recommend for a 9-month-old. So that's my news. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I hope you learn from it. And like I said, I have these postnatal vitamins, some oatmeal mixed in with yogurt, and there's another wonderful product that I like to use occasionally as well. It's called Booby Bars. I'm not even endorsing these. I'm not making money off of any of those, although maybe I should be. But I just wanted to share this with all you mommies, all the wonderful things that I have learned and been able to do in order to increase my milk supply. I hope you enjoyed watching The Famous Mommy, and we'll see you again in the next video. Thank you.